markets, petroleum products, diesel, super, LP gas, aviation, turbine kerosene, marine gas oil. And then like we also do a lot of mining diesel as well. GOIL has been a member of Ghana Club 100 for over 12 years now. The GC100 brand has helped the company a lot because it has exposed the company to very great heights. GOIL has taken advantage of that as well in its dealings with various banks, with its dealings with suppliers, its dealings with collaborators, and even with the international, some multinationals as well. And as a market leader, if an institution such as Ghana Club 100 recognizes you, it's a happy occasion and everybody in the company is elated. The company has leveraged itself greatly in all our dealings with our stakeholders. It has helped us. The public now feels very, very confident dealing with us as a company, but they see us as a very big company. They see us as a successful company. They see GOIL also as a market leader and as a shining example of what an indigenous company in Ghana can do. The GC100 awards have been very, very impressive. I would commend the GIPC for a good job done for coming up with such a very good program that puts almost every company on its toes, and every company wants to improve upon what was achieved the previous year. Within the last 1 year, the operations in the sector have been very competitive. There have been a lot of ethical issues as well, but we have resolved that we are going to compete fairly, we are going to compete ethically, we are also going to compete and ensure that our customers have value for money. We also realize that sometimes the prices on the international market also goes up so high, but where it is possible, we try and help stabilize the prices of petroleum products in the country. And I believe in doing so, we help the country to develop. We have embarked on very serious expansion projects. Some of the projects are going to bear fruits in the coming years. There are others that are also on the block that are about to take off. The cylinder recirculation model in Tema and in Kumasi are almost about to take off. The bitumen plant is also about to take off as well. These are all great projects that are going to add value to the company. Ghana Club 100, celebrating Ghana's business leaders.